A local church left in the dark.
Wouldn't return phone calls, emails, text messages.
Ripped off.
They feel victimized personally as well as spiritually.
Now the I-Team stepping in.
You owe them $6,000. You've been promising these folks for 8 months that you were going to do the job.
Exposing a lie costing this church thousands and how you can avoid the same scam.
Learn any lessons from all this?
Cheating the church. Thursday at 5:40 on News 4 Jax.